Okay, everybody, I think we found some good place to walk. It's not center, 4th Street, downtown, with bunch of homelesses, alcoholics, drug abusers, noise, traffic, cars, stoplights. We are in a quiet neighborhood where actually a lot of trees. So from tree to tree. So I can wake up a little late and still find shade for my baby. I think he's pretty happy here, right there. All right, while he is doing his privacy, I'm gonna look around. I don't know how safe this place, but he did good. Okay, so I'm gonna pause this video now. Clean it and continue to walk. All good and all clean. The back is pretty nice. It's a smelly one. It's this kind of bones. And actually, it's neutralized another smell from my dog bathroom things. People are moving in, moving out. Apartments. I saw one dog walking, so but my baby didn't see it, and I hide it when we park, so he didn't get excited. Pretty much it. And a bunch of posters here. It's the law, $25 or $200 fine. But we're not worried about that, we just clean it after ourselves because we like this place. Yeah, and okay, so let's maybe. We have a lot of different places. I know you want to smell that spot, but yeah, sure, go ahead. No, okay, let's go. Baby's crying is normal as long as the doll's not screaming. Okay. Yeah, and I've been here before. Here's some sport place. Actually, I can do some exercise. Maybe I should do that. Tied him up, and if there's no dogs around, I might just be able to do some exercise. And then go home, lock him up, and go to my gym and use the steam room, sauna. Like for an hour, and then come back to see my baby. Such a sweet boy. He cannot live without me, and because of that, I cannot live without him. It's a, I would say, nice relationship. There's some, I don't know how to say in English, but it's in Russian. I would say the person who actually cleaning and pick up the recycle. Yeah, but I will call Dyatel. Dyatel is the bird that actually cleaning every tree like a doctor, you know. Doctor in a tree, so pick up worms and germs and all whatever. So that's what he eats. So these people wanna clean up, recycle. I call them the same. Just for this very reason. At night, maybe we should come back here and use this beautiful place. Let's see. I'm gonna get close. Ron, let's across the street. After this guy. Okay, let's across. Baby, let's across. Let's across. Across, across. I know you hot. I know. Okay. So here is the place. I think I was used to run here, and there's some kids area, but he doesn't want to be here. I don't blame him. Let's come back to shade. Sorry about that, baby. Yeah. So thank you for watching, and I talk to you soon.